actually how to make a paper airplane. So, basic crap. So, what you need is a piece of A4 paper. So, you need it this big, so like this. Now, what you want to do is you want to fold this up. So, you need this point to this bit. So make sure it's nice and neat, and then fold it down. And then what you want to do is you want to make it nice and unfold it. Now what you want to do is you want to fold this like this. So now it looks nice and round. So you want this bit to be aligned here. Now what you want to do is you want to fold this corner and do the same thing. Now it should look a bit like this. So now what you want to do is you want to flip it and fold it like this. So make this bit aligned with this bit. So yeah, like this. And then the other thing you want to do is you want to align this bit with this bit. So technically the same thing. And also, another trick is these bits sometimes go a bit out of place. So sometimes you want to put some weight on it. So like while you're just folding this, you want to put some weight on it, and then fold it, and then put it down. Yeah, so after this, you can fold it like this. And then you can fold this bit down. It can be any, but you want to make a bit so you can hold it like here. So this is where I would hold it. So now what you want to do is you want to flip it and fold the same. So you want to fold it down. And then what you want to do is you want to grab, so it should look like this right now, and then try to make it like this, and then you want to get this bit, and fold it down. So you want to fold it, and then flip it, and then do the same. So after this, your plane should look something like this, and this would be a good plane. Let me try it for you. Wait. So you flew quite far. So that's how you make a paper jet. Bye. And please do not forget to subscribe and like the video for more of these. Bye.